This is a legal shelf. Let's compare that to an oversized shelf. Same depth, but you can see the difference oversized. I like to use oversized because it mostly because inner office mail and things like that, but realize when you're space planning, oversized is going to chew up a lot more floor space than legal or letter size. The only difference between legal and letter is that the letter size is shorter. Pretty simple.